In today's video, we're going to build a web barcode scanner using the JavaScript package of Dynamsoft Barcode Reader. The JavaScript SDK supports modern browsers including Chrome, Firefox, Edge, and Safari. You can integrate it into your website and your end users can run it on their mobile devices or laptops. In this tutorial, we will start with a Hello World sample. I'll use the least amount of codes to enable barcode scanning via camera in a web browser, so you can see how easy it is to integrate our SDK into your website. Let's first create an HTML file and open it. To include the SDK, I'll use the JS Deliver CDN. You can also host the SDK yourself. Then, we need a license to activate the SDK. Go to dynamsoft.com and request a free trial license from the customer portal and replace the license number here. Next, we'll create a barcode scanner instance to read barcodes directly from video stream. Add an on-frame read event, which gets triggered every time the SDK finishes scanning a video frame. Add an on-unique read event, which gets triggered when the SDK finds a new barcode. And finally, call the show method to bring up the built-in UI and the camera of the barcode scanner object to start scanning. Okay, now the integration is done. You can test the web page locally. In this video, I will deploy it to the Tomcat server so that my users can visit my web page via HTTPS. Users will be prompted to allow access to the camera, after which the live camera feed will be displayed on the page. And after that, we can point the camera at a barcode to read it and view the results on screen. There you go! You just built a web barcode scanner in a few minutes. This is the simplest example of using the JavaScript package. If you want to know how to customize scan settings or UI elements, check out our online documentation to learn more. Dynamsoft provides a full JavaScript demo that could work in different usage scenarios. You can try this online demo yourself to see which mode works the best for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more tutorials like this. You can also check out other cool videos in the series to learn how to build a barcode reader in other programming languages. Thank you for watching.